If all that you have is a set of dumbbells at home, then don't fear, because I'm going to give you 3 dumbbell exercises that you can do to increase your vertical, jump higher, and dunk a basketball. Let's go.
Young visionary, and I don't know where I am. I'm running blindfolded like I ain't got a plan. You either steady living life or you afraid to die. But if you don't take that leap, how you know that you can't fly? So I'm just steady taking chances. And
ladies and gentlemen, before we get started, make sure that you like this video. Make sure that you subscribe to the channel. Click the bell so that you never miss another video. Comment jump down below if you want a free bodyweight vertical jump training program. In today's video, I'm going to give you 3 dumbbell exercises that you can use to increase your vertical and jump higher. I was thinking to myself when I was preparing this video, what are the, let's say somebody really only had dumbbells. What are the 3 exercises that I could give them if I could only give them 3 that they could actually do to increase their vertical and jump higher as much as possible? Because there's tons of dumbbell exercises out there. So if you have dumbbells, you want to at least be doing these 3 exercises, and that will maximize your vertical jump. So number 1. Is going to be, and let's recap really quick. I say it in every video. To increase your vertical, you want to increase your strength. You want to increase your explosiveness. So these 3 dumbbell exercises are focusing on strength and explosiveness. So to increase your strength, you're going to want to do 1 leg squats with your dumbbells. 1 leg dumbbell squats. If you cannot do these yet, you want to focus on 2 leg squats and then progress to 1 leg squats. So start doing 2 leg squats, goblet squats, dumbbell squats, etc., and then get to the point where you could do 1 leg squats only going down 6 inches, and then go down to parallel. You could do 1 leg chair stands with dumbbells if you want, but then get to the point where you can go all the way down and all the way back up with dumbbells. Single leg exercises are a great way, even if you only have body weight. Single leg exercises are a great way to increase your strength if you don't have access to a lot of equipment. So 1 leg squats would by far, I think, be the best exercise to increase your vertical at home if all that you have is dumbbells. The second one, which is going to focus more on our posterior chain, which is our, you know, our hamstrings, our glutes, our lower back, and our calves thrown in there too, but our posterior chain strength would be Romanian deadlifts. So you could do deadlifts, Romanian deadlifts, or 1 leg Romanian deadlifts. You could do all 3 if this is all you have is dumbbells at home, but you want to increase the strength of your hamstrings, your glutes, and your lower back. You could do that by doing Romanian deadlifts, normal deadlifts, or 1 leg Romanian deadlifts. With the 1 leg squats, we are increasing more strength in our quads. With the 1 leg Romanian deadlifts, we are increasing more strength in our glutes and in our hamstrings. So we have 1 leg squats, we have 1 leg Romanian deadlifts. Remember, using 1 leg, doing unilateral single leg exercises is a great thing to do if you don't have much equipment or you only have light dumbbells. The last exercise would be a plyometric exercise. I would start by doing body weight repeated squat jumps, and then once you progressive overload enough, I would start using your dumbbells and holding your dumbbells to do repeated squat jumps. And that would not only help you increase your strength, but it would focus a lot on explosiveness, rate of force development, absorbing the force, and then exploding. Absorb the force, explode. So those 3 exercises, if you only had access to 1 set of dumbbells, could help you take your vertical jump very, very far and help you maximize it as much as possible if that is all that you had access to. So do those 3 exercises. These are the 3 best dumbbell exercises for vertical jump if that is all that you have. But that's it for this video. Like this video if you like it. Subscribe to the channel. Click the bell if you have not already. Comment jump down below if you want a free bodyweight vertical jump training program. And take action, because action is everything. I'll see you guys in the next video.
Young visionary, and I don't know where I am. I'm running blindfolded like I ain't got a plan. You either steady living life or you afraid to die. But if you don't take that leap, how you know that you can't fly? So I'm just steady taking chances, and I do this shit a lot. How you expect to score if you afraid to take the shot? I was down for a little, man, I took that shit to heart. Now I'm back where I started, back at the start. Just gotta keep your head up at times you'll